Hey gorgeous, oops I mean flawless. I'm gonna show you guys how I got these bomb overnight wash and go curls, and you can do it too. Make sure you subscribe to Catch Her on the Runway. If you're visiting my channel for the first time, stay tuned. I'm gonna start out using Cream of Nature Argan Oil Shampoo. This is great to use if you have buildup in your hair, but it doesn't completely strip away your moisture. So I'm just washing my hair with that and rinsing it out. Very basic. Next, I use the Whole Blends Avocado and Shea Butter Garnier Conditioner, and I just got that all up in my hair, starting from the ends, working my way to the roots. Once you get the conditioner in there, you're gonna twist up the hair, wrap it up, leave it in there for about 10-15 minutes, and then take it down and rinse. I usually take advantage of this time to finger comb my hair or use a wide tooth comb and comb it out whenever it's wet or I have conditioner in it. Best time to comb your hair, guys. Major key. Part of the reason I'm never on time, because I spend a lot of time dancing in the mirror feeling myself. But what can I say, it's wash day. We all hate wash days because it takes forever, so you got to make the best of it, right? Okay, so now for moisture, I'm using my Cantouche Leave-In Conditioner, one of my favorite products. As you guys know, if you are subscribed to my channel and you watch my videos. So I'm just going in all over the hair, moisturizing sections, just getting the juices flowing, you know, concentrating on. Okay, so these are my curls, my natural curls after I finish drenching it with Cantu Shea Butter, leave-in conditioner basically. Give this video a thumbs up if you are feeling these curls, because I was feeling myself, hunty. Oh my goodness, I was here for it. You're gonna wanna go about your day, do whatever it is that you need to do so that your hair can air dry. And that's just me being silly, basically air drying my hair, going about my day. All right, so after the hair is air dried, you're gonna want to get a large scrunchie and your bonnet. Get all your hair to the front, and you're gonna pineapple all of your hair to the front. That way, when you sleep, you're not crushing curls. That's the goal here. That's what we're trying to do, not crush the curls. And then you're gonna put your pineapple on bonnet on the head, on the pineapple, and secure it as much as you can. We all know those bonnets don't stay on. Thumbs up if you wake up in the morning and your bonnet is not on your head, because we all know the struggle. This is the next day, right before work. The hair looks crazy right now, but stay tuned until the end for the results. And I'm gonna just leave you guys right here to watch the rest of the video. After I finished fluffing and pluffing, these were the final results. I was in love, guys. So you can do wash and goes overnight. You don't have to do it the day of and walk around with your hair wet all day, because I do not like that. So thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw. Also, don't forget to follow my Instagram page at catcherontherunway _ in between each word, and follow my Facebook page, catcherontherunway. See you guys.